My water heater is making a clicking noise. Do you have any idea what could cause it?
How loud is the noise? And does it rumble or hiss?
You are making it sound like a critter is trapped in there.
If you hear a soft clicking or ticking, the pipes may be expanding and contracting. In that case, you might want to tighten or insulate them.
This is not a sound like the house is sighing or settling.
The heat traps in the hot water heater will rattle as it expands and contracts.
The heat trap has always been there. The noise is new.
This noise could come from sediment building up on the bottom of the hot water heater. The ticking sound occurs when pockets of water trapped by the sediment escape.
Tick, tock, goes the clock. How long do I have before I have to replace the hot water heater?
You should try draining it to remove the sediment before assuming you have to replace it.
What if it is more of a popping sound?
That occurs when it is lime trapping the water, instead of sediment made from scale and rust, and lime can build up on the anode, as well as the sides of the tank, making its occurrence more common.
Will the clicking cause the unit to stop putting out hot water?
Not directly. But the buildup of sediment inside the hot water heater insulates it, preventing the unit from properly heating up the water, and even overheating because it can't properly sense the temperature through the sediment.
So the sediment buildup causes the noise, and the lukewarm water.
It sounds like you're warming up to the idea of fixing the hot water heater.
I'm always eager to get hot water restored. I just wanted to know the cause, so I don't get ripped off by a plumber who says the heater's muffler needs to be replaced.